All right, just a little thing here. Do not trust the green arrows, but also do not be afraid to upgrade into the higher tier armor. I'm an all mythic right now, have them all upgraded. This does not look like much of an upgrade because it has less range, but it is. You have to consider that your armor piece has a bonus on it when you have a full set on. If you look at it like this, it's a much more fair comparison now, isn't it? So you notice that this piece has more range now than this one. You also have to consider that this one is upgraded already, and this one isn't. So, don't be afraid to upgrade your pieces. I was at 2950 before. Now I'm at 26680, or 2600, but I haven't upgraded any of these things yet, so it's gonna go up to more than 3K now, in comparison to wearing outfits. So just one more thing is that the higher tier you go, the more of a bonus you get. So mythics are like a 25% bonus, and transcendents go like 30% bonus, I think. So, the scale higher and higher for the tiers. So, don't be afraid to upgrade your armor even if it looks worse. I had a lot of trouble when I first played. I had a lot of trouble going from transcendent to ultimates because all my transcendents were like triple or double capped. And the ultimates just looked worse, but they weren't. If you cap out an ultimate gear compared to a transcendent, that's going from a 500 cap to a 600 cap. That makes a big difference. So, it's just a little information there. I did a stat check. I did some armor sorting. Well, not sorting. Upgrading. This guy got a big upgrade. I got him 2 supremes. This one's actually good for towers. I don't know if I want to upgrade that into DPS yet or not. I'm not upgrading that hero yet anyway, so we'll see. Oh yeah, and your old armor, your old DPS armor, if you have any old DPS armor, you can just throw it on an extra summoner holding guardians, and that could be that armor. I'm actually going to get rid of this range set, I don't think I need it anymore. Do I need a range on anyone else? Not unless I'm making another huntress, but I'm not going to make a range huntress. Challenges, but I don't know if I can. Oh yeah, I can do it. No towers though, easily. This will be easy. For a boost monk, you're very DPS geared. You can keep the striker. I'm giving it to you. I'm gonna be my. This guy can be this guy. I'll try it with just these two heroes for now. I'm not really looking to get any items from these maps. Just for the clears. These harpoon turrets are gonna carry us through a lot of these challenges. I won't lie. I just set up my other monk like that. That's weird. It's because I'm going up and down the train. One down. Now I can actually do almost the exact same thing. I'm actually gonna put my most powerful one over here though. This is fun, right? Yeah. I don't have another monk, so I'll use brass. No, I think I do have more harpoon targets. Just have them in here. Yeah. Can I upgrade it yet? No, I'll upgrade it next wave then. Watch it. What are your stats for us? Now I should be able to upgrade it. This one. Projectile speed and projectiles per second here. I'm not gonna grab the damage, I don't really have the mana to do that. I have time to build. Not yet. Build next wave. I'll bring in a fourth hero and start building with that hero. This here has 1k stats, so might as well. Not the way I want to. I'm gonna do this once. Whatever. I can't turn it off. Okay, well, I'm gonna complain about that. I'll have to go to mouse and keyboard. I should be able to fix that. Go away, spiders. Got a lightning tower. Another EST. Another one. It's gonna make my buff beam bigger. Is kind of fighting the spiders. Just fine. Oops, I did not mean to sell my towers. My sell button is where my repair button should be. Sad. It's almost over. I'll just put a fucking on this call today. I don't know why, when you have multiple controllers like this, or your controller players like this, in quotes, when you hit down on the left stick, it actually changes your view instead of changes your weapon, which it's supposed to do. It's a little bit annoying. Can sometimes fix itself. Yeah, I hit pause. Let's go there. Warping core now. I'm not somewhere, but I should have a build this time. Trying to do my ascension build actually, I think. It's just a DPS build. Kind of stick walls up so people can't hurt your crystals and then kill everything with your heroes.
was an item.
These traps are all linked. I should have swapped my building. Hey, Devils, Reaper, and Genie. Four U's, one too many. Huntress best class. Okay. Huntress best class. I don't know about that one. There are two classes. At least two classes better than others. I'm gonna say that. I could say Huntress is one of the best. Damage classes in terms of towers go. I lost the trap, but I got in chicken. What happened? Oh. Just not player one. Makes sense. I didn't want to press start and cancel out all the guys. Huntress is still in here. Where's my crystal? Oh, there. seems to be okay. Perhaps just get low power boost to upgrade him. Get more targets. Rip off the walls. My wall is too close there. Here now. Yeah, it's still actually just floating there. In the really care about any of this. My weapons are already a lot better than these things. Welcome. Harpoon pets are very nice. I think you could just solo this map with just one, but I just put two in for fun. They can pretty much carry you through all the original campaign challenges. It's kind of silly. Maybe I'll tower park hero boost. Oh no, it's getting challenging. Press the hero boost button. I have one harpoon pet that is upgraded and one that isn't. So that's why there's two different damage numbers there. You can have this loot to have harpoon turrets clean up. Everyone who drops down is backwards. That is it. That satisfying? Yeah, let's do all cinematic here. Oh, I gotta go get this guy. He's stuck. Wait, can you get like a... No, I don't know how to do it. Is there a command to make you go into observer mode? Yeah, but, hold on a second. I'm gonna ask. This one, I think I'm actually gonna do a build. Oh yeah, I got a build for this one. I got 200 mana? Okay, that makes a difference. Mine was only 700.
starts with.
I just have 2 DSDs pointed at each door. That's all you need. I skipped Lizard D for now. I will do that. Now there's a few ways to do this map. I'm kind of rusty at this one, might not get it. I'll upgrade my DST to shoot faster. How much ammo do you have? Lots, okay, don't have to reload you. I used to do this with a soul focus here, it's a little bit harder. See me do it solo. I mean, look, this is how I did it on the PlayStation. You just use your mana gun with your jester, and you're fine. The pet helps, like, hardly, but... You just hold the map open and shoot wherever the dudes are coming. It's not that difficult. Shoot through the walls too. This is also with a controller, so I got lots of auto aim happening. There we go. Done that one. Harpoon Warriors. No, I don't need you. My builder is a chicken. guess that doesn't really matter. Should have probably built more deadly striker towers instead of lightning towers. But well. I'm gonna make this repair before I make a mistake again. I think cell towers as a hockey is kind of dangerous. I equipped a staff like right before the stream, so. From my survival room. The alt staff. moving quarter. I think I just put you guys onto it. Sure, I'll do 3 lightning powers for now. No, I'm gonna change it. Let's do one of these and one of those. I'm doing the challenges. Yeah. For now. I am doing achievement stuff too with this account. I could have waited till I was late game, but my late game is farming armor right now and then beating best of rest. That's not that exciting. So I'm putting that off. Reset these because I switched out of my titans. If you're 4K, you should beat Infested Ruins on Nightmare Hardcore. And then farm that for armor. You can also get a DPS pet, like a Honey Spear from there too. Or weapon. And a Honey Gun. Honey Gun is very important. Honeygun is what I need to go for, but I need more stats. I need a. If I upgrade these, maybe I'll have enough. No, I won't have enough. Maybe. That will give me 250. 250. 300. Actually, I might be close. I just have this guy open bombs. Infested is your map. You beat that, and you can break into late game. It's also my map. Right now. You can actually, in a previous video, I do try an infested build and it actually worked pretty good. My first one I tried. I just didn't have the stats to keep on going. If I had the stats to survive longer, I could have probably killed that boss. So yeah, you can try my build there if you want. If you've been following along. I'm not leaving you hanging, I promise. There's just a lot of previous things I should be doing and I've been not doing it. I'm just doing everything with low stats kind of on purpose to prove that you can do it with low stats. But you don't need to. What's next? I'm actually overstatted for these challenges, if anything. Okay, I don't need my monks for this one. Don't even need auras for this one. It's all on YouTube. Check YouTube too. Could have probably brought out a jester for more mana quicker. But... Oh, that mana went down. No! I'm not gonna get any mana. My main man is worse than his chests. Isn't that funny? Okay, is it down or up? It's down, okay. There's like three directions these wyverns come from. And then these ogre spawns are there. There. Easy enough. Aha, I got that. Give you the Deadly Striker Tower pet back. I'll just roam around with you. I missed him. Get to catch my stream? Well, I didn't decide to stream while you were streaming this time. Because I've done that a few times. This a stupid sensor. Ah, did I just block it? Oops. Say it again. Or did I block you too? I meant to allow that. There you go, that's better. You're about to stream too? Yeah. I'm just going through all the challenges. So it could be another hour. Because I've still got at least one long one and one hard one left. Super short one. You don't like the challenges? I grew to liking them. I actually have a top five, or I used to, I don't know if I still do, have a top five placement in the most interesting challenge that everyone hates. I didn't try to get the placement, but just had it. Oh, they're not worth farming. Well, that makes sense. They're not worth farming here either. On Redux, they would be. Although on Redux, the challenges are actually fun and hard. Very difficult, very hard. See how hard this one is. I just kind of placed a bunch of towers. That's about it. Oh, okay. Because it's a cool thing. That makes sense. Go ballista, go! Do 7,000 damage a shot to these 50,000 HP things. So useful. Oh, am I about to get overrun over here? Oh no, there's a lightning tower. Let's see them all get destroyed. Next is... I know what's next. Do I use this hero? I don't think I can deal with this hero yet. I'm gonna try it anyway. I don't. This guy's armor is not upgraded, so I don't have any resistance. Up I go. Easy enough. Not even I've seen it done like that before. I wish it was that easy. Okay, I'm gonna go. Okay, this is a 3-man team map, I think. Trophies. I'm going for achievements too. I want Ultimate Defender at the very least. Just for the extra inventory. One of these, the unupgraded harpoon pits, not that one to upgrade it. Ah, I'm stuck as a Eevee. Eevee things. I'm stuck as Eevee. I placed a buff beam to two on him. Are you kidding me? Give me this golden. There we go. Damien, you went this way. So annoying. Okay, since I just collected one. These monks are actually killing them, and the golden tokens are actually rolling down the stairs and just going into my heroes. You get more inventory space for getting Ultimate Defender, and you get more inventory space again for doing Eternal Defender. So you can have 600 with Ultimate Defender and 800 with Eternal Defender. Plus the 150 in the shop, plus the, is it 200 for the ground, or 180 for the ground? Yeah. No, there's no Eternal Defender achievement on Xbox. That would be called Legendary Defender. Eternal, I meant Ultimate. There's no Ultimate Defender on Xbox. Don't kill me. Still want this token though. Anywhere I'm struggling, seems to be going through there. Thanks for the token. Yeah, it's Legendary Defender. Legend of Fairy. That one does not give any inventory space. That one gives a chicken pet. Get it before it disappears. I'm done building a little bit of DPS now. I'm just gonna wait for tokens. Thank you. Those ogres can have tokens too, but I'm not too worried about them. They're pretty rare. I think only one or two spawns in this whole thing. So. This one's not hard, it just takes a little while. But I think this is faster than solo because you just end up collecting tokens faster. You can probably set up a build so the build just takes care of top and you take care of all of bottom and just collect the bottom tokens. Get a two. But then it's just a lot of AFK at the stairs. And moving when you need to. Token, can I get it before it disappears? I'm so slow. Yes. There's another one. Thank you. I thought my pet was a token for a second. It's glowing yellow. Looks like my harpoon turrets are doing okay. One and only Endo, hello. Okay, this last one. What are you? 78. I'm 76. Let's say 78 or 76. Whatever I said. It's 76. Doesn't matter. Well, I got two pristine pieces. I do not have a pristine helmet. Is there a hockey? No. Look on the keyboard? I don't know if it's right. There might be. I don't know. Probably make one. There's an unlock button. Okay, do I seriously not have a home for this country? Just use this one. Oh, that hurts me. AB2 is so much. I'm at 1,000 points. I'm about to hurt it even more. Oh shit, I can't use a pet. What do we got in here? What do we got in here? Where are you? I don't have AB2. Pet achievements! Achievement pets! Is there any? I hear only two upgrades so, fine. Don't have to work. Plenty. Doesn't have projectile speed. Man. That's a hard maybe. If I find myself struggling way too much for mana, then maybe. Am I in your Discord? Not sure. I might be, Jimmy. You can post it here if you want. If you'll. Or just DM me, I guess. Discord. Invite me. I am? Okay. My live here is fine. Oh, okay. Interesting. Trying to find a DPS weapon and it's not level 78, so I'm struggling. Are you kidding me? Well, that can't happen, so... Well, this weapon's gonna have to work, because I don't have a better option. Who did I take this fish from? This character. No, not this character. What? I don't remember. This can go away. Okay. Oh. During my speedrun, I guess I unlocked this door. Just there. Yeah, I got one more challenge in that. Oops. wizardry, of course. I don't think anyone likes this map. No, that's not what I want. You. Okay. I chose Seahorse because Seahorse shoots through walls. I think I only want two, actually. Yes. Actually have this warrior. I actually shouldn't have slow or tiger. Forget how I built this already. Okay, I knew that one was. Okay, the towers don't actually kill them, but they do slow down the skeletons, so. That's what these are gonna be for, too. And then I pretty much bomb and search for them to victory. And you don't want to put the walls anywhere near their spawns, otherwise they just sit in their spawn and don't move. And that's what killed two. Oh, one, hopefully. Not one there. This wall is actually preventing them from moving, sadly. Another one there. Can I check this spot again? You got two? Nice. Just kind of upgrading walls here. Got one there. Good, got that lady. Aura. Got that aura. Oh. Almost died. Almost died again. Again. Dying is not an option. Last one was hardest. I'm gonna upgrade my fire res because I need it so bad. I won't die nearly as fast. Wish these guys would leave their spawn sooner. I got two! Yes! Go on. There's only two. Two that you can kill at any given point in time, so. Seahorse checkpoint, so we're good. Yep. Have fun. Anybody home? Anyone here? It's over there. Got two more. Let's check these ones again. No one there? This one again. First try, three. Nice. I'm making it look easy. Oh, it's not that hard. I do rank 8th after all, with my main account. I did it. I think I did the mean build with this, because you can just. Here, I'll show you. There's a kind of a mean build. I think I did run that mean build with that time too. So basically, you can just do walls. And you can do layers and layers of walls and just slow down the skeletons that way. And that's it. That's the build. It's just walls everywhere. I'm pretty sure I did that build. It's kind of how you did it. Yeah, it's an option. I actually think I still have Monster Fest left, but I'll do that another time. I'm gonna end stream here. I don't know what my next goal is gonna be. Maybe Glitter Helm and Monster Fest.